Isabel is not a good kid, but she has confidence, she's lively, and she's a show-off. So Isabel is always the center of attention.
If you want to help us bring Catherine Mansfield's classic to life, check out The Doll's House on Boosted.